I'd like to extend the warmest welcome to all competitors taking part in the Invictus Games who have now arrived in London. I know how hard you've been working over the last few months, and the British public, indeed the world, can't wait to see you compete in just a few days' time in our nation's capital city. To anyone else still thinking about buying tickets to the Games, don't hesitate. It's going to be an inspirational event and you won't want to miss out.